That's perfect. That's all we need.
That's all we need. It'll just make everything.
Hi, I'm Kris Mochrie. I'm a managing director, an actor, and an entrepreneur. I also have an app called Reptailer. Reptailer is an app that lets the retailer, so your corner shop guy or girl, become a brand representative. So they do jobs on behalf of Coke or, you know, tobacco companies or any kind of confectionery companies at all that normally would come into their stores. We cut them out and the retailer does the job themselves. When I was a rep 10 years ago and this app launched, I would be thinking, oh no, this is going to change the industry. Look at the downloadability. That's not even a word, I don't think, but but look at the downloadability. Are people actually going to download it, or is it better to do a website? Because app is all about if people are going to use it or not. So that's the first thing. And the only way you can test that is someone else doing it. And if they are, how do you make your product so unique? You'll go through so many creative things and ideas in your head, but that's the one thing, is how is your app unique versus anyone else's? Number two is your marketing. You've got to get your marketing right. You have to. It's probably one of the biggest things when it comes to an app. It's got to look right. It's got to be easy to navigate through. The strap line and how easy it is and the clarity of it needs to really resonate with your customer and with the end user, and also with investors. If you've got investors in your app, it's really important that everybody knows really succinctly what it does. Lastly, just get it done. That's the biggest one ever. Just get it done. Stop thinking about, oh, what about this? I think anything in life, you've got to get it done. Forget the risk, forget everything else, just get it done. It's get it over the line, and that's how you'll succeed.